This is something that we see from players all the time, where they're playing Australian formation and they move across the back and then go forward to the position, or they come straight and move across like this. Ideally, you want to go straight to that net position, because that's the fastest way you're going to get there.